Greetings, I'm Rubos, and I'm here to tell you about a brand new feature that YouTube has just launched. The YouTube Online Editor.
Ooh.
You know how it is. Sometimes you make a video and it turns out to be far too long.
Is this thing working? Right. Let me just... Hello.
Or maybe you just feel like doing a mashup of all of your recent videos. Well, now you can, and it's really very simple. When you fire up the YouTube Online Video Editor, you'll see your most recent videos in a special panel on the left. When you find a video that you want to use, you simply add it to the timeline like this. On the timeline, hover over your video and you should see an edit button appear. Press that. You can now do some wonderful things. You can get rid of the beginning and you can get rid of the end. You should end up with a video that is shorter than the original. If it ends up longer than the original, then we can only assume that you found a fault in the space-time continuum. But that's not all! You can add more than one video to the timeline! You can edit that as well in the same way, and now both videos are part of the same new video. You know, like you have one video and then another video and it's like mushed together into one video kind of thing. And even that's not all! Because you have the option directly in the editor itself to replace the original soundtrack with something from the Audio Swap library. Please note that this will completely replace the original soundtrack and you can only use one song at a time. Once you've finished editing your brand new video, just give it a title and publish it. Bingo! Please note that this is a new feature and it might be a little bit rough around the edges. If you have any problems with it or comments and suggestions, drop into the YouTube help forums and leave a note there. Happy editing, and may your videos be even more awesome than they already are.